WPRU TV Site 2, the Prudential AARP Operations, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, will now begin its programming day. Today we will travel to an extravagant Midwestern city in the heart of the United States. Our journey will take us to a city known for its fine dining, premium lager beers, year-round festivals, and high-quality workforce. For today, we are traveling to the Prudential AARP operations in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, on Work Styles of the Rich and Famous. Your host is Robin Letch.
The thrills will continue today as we take a look inside the operations of the Milwaukee Prudential AARP offices. This dazzling extravaganza will give those who have not yet visited a better insight of this office. Here is Division 4 of the Milwaukee site. It consists of 7 claim processing locations, of which 2 are special case locations. The unique aspects of these special case locations are that they average between 550 and 600 referrals a week, and these locations have a PDN specialist, whose sole responsibility is to handle incoming PDN claims for an entire month. I will now move across the 11900 building to Division 2. The division consists of 12 claim processing locations, which is the largest in the AARP organization. Do you see the different colors displayed in this division? They are currently trying to develop a sense of teammanship, and the colors signify the different teams. Notice the setup of the locations. This is called a playpen and provides supervisors an area to conduct location meetings as well as an area to set up a table for food fests. This concludes our look at the 11900 building, and we'll quickly go over to the 11301 building. This is facilities management. 1/3 of all claims paid last year were received here. Here is Division 3, which has 9 claim processing locations and the training staff. Notice the difference in locations between the two buildings. Let's see if the general manager is in. She must have been thirsty and went to the bubbler for a drink of water. I'll just leave her a note on a post-it. Here we have the Milwaukee training area, which has trained 4,134 new examiners on how to process claims. The batch retrieval area handles approximately 3,500 to 4,000 batch requests per week. And here is the Human Resources Department. This is Division 5, which has 6 claim processing locations and facilities management. Let's look in on a technician. It appears she is preparing an SNF claim to route it to another site. Did you happen to notice the plant in her area? It must have good roots. This is Division 1, which has 5 claim processing locations, batch retrieval, central service, human resources, and VDA. In January, the Milwaukee VDA became the hub for all VDA decisions affecting the organization, and as of April, they will handle the incentives. What an exhausting tour of the Milwaukee site. I will now relax with the others during their lunch half hour and partake in a delectable meal. Each building has its own cafeteria, similar to this one. The heavy German influence in this city is reflected in my lunch of raw beef, schnitzel, sauerkraut, and root beer. Thank you for joining me. From Milwaukee, I offer you lager wishes and bratwurst dreams.
This has been a presentation of WPRU TV Site 2 in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We have now concluded our programming day.